A good friend may be the only reason one man is alive tonight after a shooting in Hobe Sound. Ted White is live tonight, and he spoke exclusively with that friend. Ted, what happened?
The man we spoke with says his friend was arguing with another man. He says that man pulled out a gun and shot his friend. The alleged gunman tried to get away, but he didn't make it far. Martin County Sheriff's deputies spent part of Wednesday evening in Hobe Sound gathering evidence from a crime scene. A crime that happened in the Banner Lake neighborhood and sent one man to the hospital. Jubias Wilbur lives down the street.
Standing out in the yard, you know, heard a little commotion and a gunshot.
Wilbur says he ran towards the park on Lantana Avenue.
I seen a friend of mine that was wounded from a gunshot wound.
The 22-year-old man had been shot in his lower back. Wilbur had to think fast.
What I'm thinking, this man need help. He was telling me to help him breathe, you know, help him any kind of way, call somebody, call the ambulance.
Wilbur applied pressure to the wound until paramedics arrived. He says he also saw the man he believes shot his friend get into a truck which sped off. When police arrived,
gave the description of the getaway car and everything like that.
A description that apparently paid off. A short while later, a police detective gave Wilbur the good news.
He mentioned that the description that fit the perpetrators, they got him on 95, and I mean, that was a big help. That's a blessing. It's a helping hand. I mean, it's something I do just for anybody, you know.
The shooting victim was airlifted to St. Mary's Medical Center. He was in surgery for about 2 hours. Meanwhile, Martin County Sheriff's deputies are interviewing the two people that they took into custody. We'll let you know what happens from that interview. Meanwhile, they are waiting for a search warrant to search that vehicle, a green Ford Ranger. That is very latest. We're live in Hobe Sound. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.